it's just a ball going out of bounds. In the 3 seconds it takes Lisa Harrison to run it down, she earns about $1.04. For about $5,000, a top NBA pro might go after the same ball. In the playoffs, maybe.